focus of your initiative is engaging people and understanding together. These problems are so complex that nobody has a solution, nobody can tell us what to do, but we need to understand together what to experiment, how we fail, and maybe learn something if you're lucky.
So what to do about it? How do we fix the future in terms of urban networks? How do we challenge this world? The most essential thing is agency. All calls to action are founded on the ideal of human agency, the idea that it's for us to shape the future. It's for us to make the world a better place.
I would like to see a world where citizens feel that they can contribute, that the government listens, or citizens can just create their own initiatives to make their worlds a better place.
Going digital is unstoppable, inevitable future that almost everybody wants. When we develop new technology, we always need to have this human thinking about how to apply it, how to make the best use of it in a good way. And namely, this involves at least three parts: the government, the citizens, and the industry. I hope that from the development of this digital society, digital world, and new technology, 5G, for example, people can quickly learn the experience, good or bad, both ways, so that they will have better capability for coping with the future problems.
I think we need to work very hard to include women in the programming so that the machine is truly gender balanced.
Taiwan's first digital minister, I'm putting into practice the ideas that I learned when I was 15 years old. Rough consensus, civic participation, and radical transparency. Surprisingly, it's working and is transforming our society.
The name, just the name of the program, Digital Future Society, is just telling a lot of where we're going as a society. And obviously, this society will be more digital every year that goes by.
Especially Barcelona has all the assets to lead this important technological revolution with a human face and a democratic spirit.
It is here that some of the major questions of our era will be discussed and where answers will be reached.